guys. I'm just surprised by what the highways department just did. I'm going to show you what it is about. It's something with the median. This road was newly laid, and you can see how high the medians are, just to prevent that glare from the vehicles from the opposite side. But these are so high that there are spots where you cannot see nothing from the other side of the road. I'm going to show you one particular place here. For instance, look at this median that's coming ahead. If someone is coming from the other side of the road, you would be clueless that anyone is coming, and there's definitely a blind spot there. See, look at this spot here. It's definitely a blind spot. So you have no idea who is coming on the other side. But the highways department somehow just surprised me. They had a solution for that, and I'm gonna show you that. But again, let me show you another blind spot on the right side over here. You have no clue of who is coming from the other side. So that's it. I'll show you now how they have brought about the solution for that. Now you guys wanna take a look at this median here. You can see that it is cut halfway through. Have a look, guys, and this is it. They have made sure to cut the median into half at these intersections so that you get a better visibility. I mean, this is not an easy job. They use some complicated cutting machines to do so. I never thought the government cares so much for the safety of the people. Well, they just proved my opinion wrong. That's a very good thing that they have done. And again, I'm gonna show you another cut here. Just have a look at this. It's cut again. So you get a better visibility of what's actually going on the other side of the road, and you're able to work on your reflexes to brake at the right moment. I'm gonna show you a sample video of how accidents happen in these kind of places. For example, look at this median. I have no idea who is coming from the other side. Well, the government has helped to take care. They are not totally done with the full stretch of the roadways, but I think they'll be doing it pretty well soon. So congratulations to the highways department. Though I feel like you're the most corrupt department, at least you have done some good for the people. Bye bye. Take a look at this. So you can see it here in the median, right? It was actually not there when the first time.